Good morning to you. Welcome to Today in LA. Beautiful live picture for you. DWP building in the background there. Water fountains are not on at this hour. A good looking forecast for you this morning. Mostly clear skies, still some mild temperature readings, but temperature readings did take a tumble a few degrees yesterday afternoon. Now it does look like we are going to be seeing more changes beginning today and continuing through the weekend. Topping the weather headlines, I think temperature readings will still be running slightly above normal, but this is the time of the year where we are going to be experiencing some heat. Some of the warmest spots once again today, the valleys, including the desert communities. Triple-digit temperature readings can't be ruled out. There is going to be a threat for some afternoon thunderstorms, and some of these thunderstorms may be playing out in the L.A. and Ventura County area, so we'll keep you posted on this. No watches and warnings, that is the good news, but we will have a look at some of this heat and taking us through the weekend. We've got traffic this morning, and for Sean Murphy, Patricia Lopez, including our buddies, Michael Brown and Elita.